Are you looking forward to the 2012 Olympic Games in London?
Yes.